Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there. Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. I took a break, but I'm back now. I'm back with one of my favorites, Chef Jamie Gwynn. She's a celebrity chef. She's a master chef judge, but she's a foodie like I am. So I love to invite her on the Valder Beebe Show. Chef Jamie, welcome back.
Thank you for having me back, Valder. Yes, I like to say if you love to cook or love to eat, we can definitely be friends. And you and I have a whole lot in common.
I love both of those. And you're here for summer cookouts. I can't believe it's almost summer, but Memorial Day kicks off summer. So it's hot. It's going to be hot. So give us some cool grilling tips. That would be great.
You got it. All right. I've got some great ideas at the grill. And yes, we want to stay cool, but it is time for a celebration, right? This is the long weekend, the start of summer. We're venturing out a little bit more. So let's celebrate. So I like to stay cool at the grill with something that I call the berry back serve. You simply pair a chilled can of Smirnoff Seltzer Red, White, and Berry, which everyone loves, with 1.5 ounces of original Smirnoff Red, White, and Berry flavored spirit. Now, the seltzer is limited edition. It's zero sugar, only 90 calories, and it's got that delicious combo of cherry, citrus, and blue raspberry. Now, Valder, check this out. There is a new premium malt beverage from Smirnoff called Smirnoff Ice Smash, and it's red, white, and berry as well. It's in that easy to grab and go format, perfect for the barbecue season. So we're being patriotic, no doubt. And as always, we ask that you drink responsibly. Great way to kick off the barbecue.
That's a really good way to kick off the season itself, because it's going to be a fantastic summer. Okay, so when we're barbecuing, Chef, though, how do we enhance the flavor of the favorite things we love to grill?
Okay, so I'm glad you asked. Whether it's your favorites or something a little out of the ordinary, because this is one of my best barbecue tips, I think, that I love to share. I like to bring the heat. So along with that berry back serve, we're going to get something spicy. And I call it a barbecue snack because I wrap almonds in an aluminum foil packet and I throw them right on the grill and it brings out their flavor. It just takes a minute or so. These, by the way, are Blue Diamond Extremes almonds. They're made with real peppers. They have this spicy rush of mouth blazing, fiery flavor. They're a superfood and they come in 3 super hot flavors. Cayenne pepper, ghost pepper, and Carolina Reaper. 5 grams of plant protein in a serving, an excellent source of antioxidants, and available at major grocery stores, Amazon.com. You can go to BlueDiamond.com to find them near you, too. This foil packet will make you a culinary hero, Valder.
Well, it sounds really easy. I think I'm going to have to try that one, Chef. I'm really try that one. Okay, so we have our old favorites, and you know, this is a new year. I think, you know, everyone should see this as a new birth. That's just my opinion. What kind of new favorites can we add to our menu, though?
Sure. So, you know, I'm all about the, you know, grand barbecue chicken, or maybe you're doing ribs. I think side dishes should be simple, especially since we're gathering again for the first time. We want to enjoy our family and friends. So whether you're hosting or bringing a dish to share, Lundberg Organic White Rice Pilafs are a brilliant shortcut. It has that delicious, like it took all day to cook flavor, but it cooks in 20 minutes. And my favorite is the cilantro lime rice because it pairs with everything off my grill. Dress it up or enjoy it as is. Lundberg side dishes are more than just your basic side. They're organic and they feature clean ingredients, which is really important to me. And by the way, this is cool. You can order at shop.lundberg.com and get your rice directly from the farm. How neat is that, Valder?
That is just too cool. Boy, you can brag to your friend. You can brag to your friend. This came directly from the farm. Exactly, I see a lot of kudos for that one. Chef Jamie, these are great ideas. One of the things my audience always does, they do a follow-up with me and says, where can I get this? Where can I get that? You always tell them, but where do you want to send them?
You got it. You want to go to dailylounge.com for all this delicious inspiration and a summer salad you don't want to miss. It's my Pearls olive and avocado salad with tomatoes, cucumber, and feta. You know I love Pearls olives. They come from my home state of California, and they are committed to keeping jobs in the U.S. They also ensure the highest quality olives in their cans and cups. This is an awesome summer salad. So please be sure to check it out at dailylounge.com. And then, you know, Valder, I follow you, and you'll find my daily dish on social at Chef Jamie Gwen.
I'm headed over there for that salad because I'm always looking for a good salad, Chef Jamie.
Right?
Thanks so much for inspiring us. You made me hungry every time you come on, but that's my problem. But thanks for being here on the Valder Beebe Show.
That's my job. Thank you for having me back. I'll see you soon.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.